In this video, we'll show you how you can recognize sacroiliac pain in your own horse by looking at some clinical indicators that give you an idea that your horse has problems there. This is the result of some research we did over the years in our practice. It has been presented at the AAP conference in 2014 for like 6,000 veterinarians or equine oriented veterinarians from all over the world. It has been based on a lot of statistics on caseload from over the years in our practice. It's going to help you to give a good idea where to look for, and when you have an idea your horse might have iliosacral, or when your horse might have something else but likely not iliosacral. It's a simple test. I'll show you six simple indicators, six things that you can see. They're easily observed by the trained eye, meaning you need to know what you're looking for. After watching this video, with all the examples, video of those indicators and how it looks like in your horse, you can have that trained eye. So you can easily observe it and see if your horse has those problems. It's also easily scored. It's there or it's not there. It's not like, oh, it's maybe there, or I see 15% or something like that. That would make it really difficult. No, it's very easy. You see it, and if you wonder if it's maybe there, it's not there. That easy. Present or not present. We have designed the test for sacroiliac pathology. When three or more of the following indicators are present, it's very likely, 90%, above 90% certainty, that your horse has iliosacral problems. When your horse doesn't have three or more of those, it's very likely your horse doesn't have iliosacral.
Hi, I'm Dr. Rob van Wessem, owner of Equine All Sports Medicine Center and maker of a bunch of videos that give you more information about veterinary matters, and very educational. The problem with that is that we are not a university or a college. We don't have any funds to make those videos. We do it completely by ourselves. And to make it possible to make more of those, it would be really helpful if we could get you to pay a little bit for accessing all that information. So what you could do is you go to the site that I'm showing up here on the screen, log into that site and access our videos. And you can rent them for 2 or 3 days for really little, $2 or $3. You can buy them for like $5 or $6. Or you can even subscribe for a monthly fee for all the videos that we have on there forever. I hope you can support us doing more of the good work we're doing now, giving you an education, giving you insights, and I hope to see you soon at the site. Thank you.